At CES, General Motors unveiled concepts for the not-so-distant future. This Cadillac autonomous vehicle provides a social space where biometric sensors read passengers' vital signs to adjust temperature, lighting, and even aromatics. GM got more sci-fi with its vision for a flying car.
As a passenger, it represents personal space and a panoramic view of the world passing beneath you.
Back on the ground, GM also showed how it's progressing with the practical aspects of self-driving vehicles. Its hands-free driving mode features a system to detect whether a driver is paying attention.
If not, the steering wheel light bar flashes to prompt the driver to return their attention to the road.
Right now, most of the stuff out there is level 2+, which means you can kind of take your hands off the wheel for a short period of time. Level 3 allows you to take your hands off the wheel longer on the freeways. 4 allows you to work cities. 5 is every place. On-road and off-road. In fact, one of the most interesting sessions was Caterpillar, who effectively was showing that hard part of 5 with mining trucks.
Caterpillar showed how it's using autonomous mining trucks in the remote Kearl oil sands of Canada.
We hauled the first load autonomously, so that was another big milestone, the first productive tons by Autonomous 797. And then we got the shovel, and we were able to implement our terrain system on the shovel, which allows it to interact with the autonomous trucks. And we did the first full production cycle.
While the mining trucks face harsh conditions, they are in isolated areas where there's not so much traffic. Many obstacles remain for getting full autonomy on the streets, and some believe the best way to overcome that is through competition. The Indianapolis Speedway announced the Indy Autonomous Challenge. 30 university teams from 11 countries will program their Indy cars to race without a human driver.
They will compete in a first-of-its-kind, head-to-head race of fully autonomous vehicles. The winner will go home with a $1 million prize, and the promise of autonomous mobility will have leaped forward forever.
The self-driving race cars will hit the track for 20 laps of high-speed competition on October 23rd. Mark New, CGTN, San Francisco.